Well, hopefully you were listening. You heard me say in studio today we've got a special guest, a young lady who has traveled the world, and I do mean that. I don't think there's a country she hasn't been in or someone she hasn't played for. In studio with me, we have our very own local girl, of course, CeCe Peniston. How you doing this morning, CeCe?
I'm doing good, sweetie. How you feeling?
I'm excited. Every time you come in, I've told you before, whenever you have something, just come see me. I see you out in the the clubs. We might be at an event somewhere, and I always say, whatever you have, come see me. And you say, you told me before, well, I will, but let me have something first. And we got something coming up, huh?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm so excited. Got a new song called Stupid coming out April 26th. I'm on a new record label, West Swag Music Group, slash Universal Bungalow. So I'm really excited. iTunes, Amazon.com. And it's for all my ladies.
That's great. And you know what? I know that I did notice there that we're going to get this before it actually is released, right?
Absolutely.
That is fantastic. I always leave that like a world exclusive. As a matter of fact, we're very excited about the new collaboration. I had a chance to listen to it. I just want to say you're in for a treat because it is good stuff. I will say that, you know what? Surprised me a little bit because it wasn't that same riff that I was used to, the CeCe walk on by. We got a love thing. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you know what? I have a little bit of that too. Uh-huh. But right now, this song felt right to me to do. Mm-hmm. So I just went with it. The energy was right. But I got something for the old school fans and something for
you. Good, good. Because you know what? Yeah. I'm going to say this. You know, when you look at some of the music that you've done, they always seem to have a theme to them. There's always some kind of message for someone. I mean, it makes me, I get done with your music and I'm like, yeah, keep on walking, babe. Keep on walking. And finally, I mean, come on. It just makes you feel good. It makes you want to sing along.
Thank you. You know what? I've always been the type of artist where, like, if I'm listening to a song, I want it to be really visual for me. I like to paint a picture for someone who's listening, and they actually get a visual like, yeah, I went through that, too. You know what I mean? Like, it makes them connect with you more.
You know what? And I think that the truth of it is you just keep it real because, you know what? Even though you've done hundreds or I should say thousands of dates and everything like that, you're still here, you're still happy, you're still at home, Phoenix is still the place.
Absolutely.
I would have thought by now you would have moved to some extravagant, luxurious island or been somewhere doing something.
Well, you know what? All my friends and family are here, and I feel like, shoot, if I want to go wherever I want to go, I can hop on a plane and be fabulous as I want to be. Spot up, do whatever, lay on the beach.
Now, I got to ask you, now, I know you've been at this gig for years now, and you're a veteran, and if you can, I'm going to go ahead and go back in history a little bit and see if I can jog your memory just some. Can you tell me right now, at what point was it that you were out, you know, you're doing the whole finally thing or whatever, when you thought to yourself, oh my gosh, let me pinch myself, I can't believe this is happening?
Oh man, you know what? You're gonna laugh, but this was the actual moment when I did the Apollo.
Because
For real, yeah, I was on, you know, everybody, the Apollo had this mystique behind it, like, if you don't get on the Apollo and rock it, you're just going to be jacked up. And so what happened was, when I did the show, I was so nervous. And then after I did the show, I was like, oh, they were showing me that they were feeling it. I was like, okay, I'm ready to go.
Really?
I'm like, it's official. That was the actual moment when everything kind of clicked. Yeah.
Wow, that's fantastic. Yeah. Well, you know what? If you don't mind, we're going to go back just a little bit and play one of these ones for everyone.
Hey.
So we can get them in the mood.
Then Wax Dog is from here. Hey, Wax. Arcane.
Yeah, that's right. Matter of fact, we're going to play this, then we're going to come back. We'll talk a little bit more about the new venture and how you guys can look forward to it and how you can get it, too.
Beautiful thing.
As we're here inside the studios, Mega 104.3, and CeCe Peniston's with me. This song now, I mean, how many years is this now? Oh, I'm sorry. There goes.
That's okay. 20 years.
20 years. And after 20 years, the song's playing, and you're still jamming to it. I mean, you're sitting here in your seat. We're talking. I'm having a conversation with CeCe, and I don't want to embarrass her, but as I'm talking to her, she starts singing a song and dance like I'm not even here. And I'm thinking, she still loves this jam, man.
You know what I do? You know what? It's been such a blessing to me. I can't even tell you. To have a song that's on the radio after 20 years, and you still love to do it.
Hey. And that first time you heard it, weren't you in New York when you first heard it?
You know what? Actually, I was at my mom's house. It was kind of like that story from the Five Heartbeats. You know, when the radio comes on, we were waiting for it to come on the radio. And I was like, Ma, So I was here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You know, there's things out there floating around saying that you were like in a restaurant in New York.
No.
And you heard it on the radio.
No.
Yeah, I'm going to find it. I'm going to show you. Somebody's writing bad stuff. Man.
You know how it goes. You know how the business is.
There you go. Well, I'll tell you what. Now you got a new song that's come out. I had an opportunity to hear it. And what can you tell us about it before we play this thing?
Actually, it comes from a lot of different experiences. We actually had gone into the studio to perform another song. Mm-hmm. And we came out with that one. It's called Stupid. Uh-huh. It's for all my ladies. Just from real experience, you know, and, you know, they're saying, you know, we're dudes, you know how it goes.
Yeah,
we talk,
yeah.
You know how it goes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Obviously, you get a lot of your ideas from just real life experiences, right? Things that go on. Are you ever somewhere and you go, I got to write this down. I got to write something down.
I do. Really? I do. Yeah, I do. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night and I'm like that. But this happened to be me and my label head. We were riding at Lupe Rose. Lupe, I'm giving a shout out to you. And we wrote it together. So
one other thing I have to ask you, you know, we're going to come back and play this, but I got to ask you this. You've been at this for a long time, and I know someone like yourself that you've always been busy. Even though sometimes we may not have heard about where you're at, you are always traveling, you're always performing, you're always doing something. And I know you've always done a lot of writing in your head, you got a lot of ideas. What was it about this song that I'm sure that there must be hundreds of songs you've written and you didn't produce. So what was it about this one that made you go, you know what, I got to see this one through?
It was so real to me. It's something that we say every day. Stupid is a word that, you know,
sure,
everybody knows all over the world. Uh-huh. I mean, it was just kind of like, oh, he must really think I'm stupid. And I'm like, oh, it just rang in my head.
Uh-huh.
And I said, I want to, and the music, it was kind of had a pop, you know, nice radio feel to it. I thought that people would relate to it. It was relatable to real life experience.
There you go. Well, you know what? We're going to come back and take a listen to it. Make sure you lock it on and stay with us. It's Mega 104.3, Arizona's Old School. And in studio today, we have CeCe Peniston.
Arizona's Old School, Mega 104.3.
Oh, man. Mega 104.3, Arizona's Old School in the house with me, this young lady right here, Miss CeCe Peniston. CeCe, good to have you in this morning.
It's good to be in.
You know,
good to see you.
I just absolutely love this. I'm not too loud for you, is it?
No.
All right. I just absolutely love this song, but I'll tell you what, I don't know why, but for some reason, this was one song you did right here. This one. Oh, that's just got a groove to it, girl.
I still love doing that one, too.
Man. You know what? We got to play this one more often.
I would love for you to do that.
I love
that
song.
That works for me, definitely.
Well, CeCe's with us this morning in case you haven't heard and you're just tuning in. She's got new product out there. And a matter of fact, you're going to get a chance to hear it before anyone gets a chance to hear it. It's actually not being released until when, the 26th?
The 26th of April.
Wow, fantastic. Yeah. Now, the name of the song again is called Stupid.
Yes.
And it is something that came to you where you said, you know what, I got it. I have to do something about this because, you know what, women use this in their vernacular all the time when they're trying to describe things about men.
Yeah, when
what's
y'all
wrong
act
with them
up,
man? What's wrong
when y'all,
with man?
You know what I'm saying? When y'all act up, you know, we got to talk about it, have a powwow.
Well, you know what? I'd be surprised if everybody acts up with you because from all the songs you have and everything you're talking about, keep on walking and finally, and all this, I'd be afraid of you if I was dating you.
Oh,
I'd be
see, like, you know what?
See? Because CeCe got it going on. She gonna set it straight.
No, I'm a lover, not a fighter, baby.
Well, you know what? We've been waiting for some time, and I want everyone to hear this. So anything else you want to say before I drop the needle on this one?
Yeah, I just want to thank 104.3 for giving me love today. I want to thank everybody in Phoenix for their support. You know, I'm really excited about the single. Y'all go out and get it on iTunes, Amazon.com, and, you know.
There we go. Well, here we go. CeCe Peniston, it's brand new. You haven't heard it yet, but you will soon. We'll tell you how you can get all this stuff, but check it out. It's called Stupid.
Still
but it's brand new. You're going to be hearing it everywhere. Remember, you heard it right here on Mega 104.3 with in-studio CeCe Peniston. Oh, girl, that was good.
Thank you, babe.
You know what? I'm mad because it's done. I don't want it to be over. Now, if they want to find out more about it, they want to get a hold of you, how can they do that?
Hit me on my Twitter, CeCe Peniston 09, on my Facebook, The Real CCP. I'm on MySpace.
So it's called The Real. Did you have problems before or what?
Somebody actually, I'm like, how are you going to try to jack my name so and put a site up before I can be mine?
That's happening now, right?
So I know.
You got to go, this is the real one, right?
Yeah, definitely. Also, for my business website is www.ccpeniston.com.
There you go. There you go. Hey, well, I want to thank you for coming in. But before you go, I got to say, you know what? I mean, I'm the last person you need anyone to give you compliments from because I'm a little pea in your big giant pond there. But, you know what? I wanted to say, you know, you've come a long way, girl, because this is what I remember from you.
With the big jacket, with the little sleeves.
Come on.
And
then,
y'all don't even.
I'm actually, I got CeCe Peniston in the studio. I'm playing some Babyface. See, I went out to this one. I was working at the Power 92 at the time. My buddy says, hey, can you be one of our judges for our talent show? I said, yeah, I'll come on out. So I went out to this talent show, and this young lady was there, and she was singing like that. And I was like, what is that world is that? And it was CeCe Peniston singing Babyface. Whip Appeal. Out in Scottsdale, Mesa McGee's. Remember that?
You know what? I was doing all the talent shows. I was hitting everyone I could hit because I was trying to do everything. That's great.
And he brought me
back, too, because I had a little show disc with that on there. That's so
really
funny.
And I would, and from then on, I love that song by Babyface, but I liked it because you sang it.
Thank you, man.
And I would tell Babyface, too. I say, Babyface, this is a beautiful record. But it went until CeCe sung it, and I was sitting there with my little notepad going, oh, she getting a 10 from me. She getting a 10 from me.
Thank you. Yeah, man. That's so crazy. In fact, I was looking through some old photos, and I found an old photo. I was like, wow, that's how I was doing it.
Wow. Remember, but back in the day, that's how you look, right?
You know, your hair is different, everything. Yeah. I had little finger waves. And I know they're going to laugh, but I did. Did I not have some little finger waves in there? With the little jackets. I thought I was really doing it, too.
With the shoulders in them, right? All that? That was like Janet Jackson control stuff back there.
It was a black one with these two flowers. Remember that? Yes. With the little curls coming down the side.
You're looking sharp, girl. Oh,
thank you.
But you know what? You've always been the style. You've always had a great fashion. I'm surprised you didn't come out with your own line that just went crazy over the top.
You know what's crazy? I actually started making jewelry. I take and I still have been doing some of it now. I take, you know, old pieces of jewelry that people think is nothing, and I take it and I add it on like different cuffs. Like I make cuffs, jewelry cuffs for myself.
Oh, that's
for
cool.
Stage, you know, just to make something individual. So I am doing something like that, but just not doing the clothes.
Wow. Well, you know what? CeCe Peniston in studio. The name of the song is called Stupid. I absolutely love it. And again, it comes out on the 26th. Everyone look forward to seeing it. And you know what? Video's in the making. We talked a little bit about that. So you guys look out for that also. It's going to be a smash, CeCe.
I'm letting y'all know, thank you. If you see, like, if y'all love the video concept, Alex came out with it.
Hey, you know, I'm trying to give the men a good word in there, you know?
Oh, heck, right? That was hot concept. Yeah. They would love that.
They're all going to get mad at me. Other men say, hey, Alex, don't be telling people to do stuff like that. There we go. Well, I tell you what, as we get out of here, I'm going to play one of my favorites, if you don't mind.
Hey.
There we go. Yes, indeed. CeCe Peniston in studio. Her new song called Stupid, and we got it all for you right here on Mega 104.3. Once again, thank you, CeCe.
Thank you.
Any more shout-outs?
Just give y'all a shout out to all my family and friends, my sisters and brothers. Yeah, TGB in the house.
There we go.
Yes.